Right here, this is part one of the final box three. So, I see five packs per part. There are six parts. And I'll sort of speed through it since I'm only really looking for the last nine things. As you see by my checklist here, I'll just speed through it. Obviously, I'll show you each one, just, you know, anyway, but Nadia, so, this one is just double. And each of them come with a different marble, so, out of the five marbles. So, this marble is the Necro. No, not Necro, the Inferno, though. It's supposed to be more red than orange, but there we go. As you see, it's got plus 300 in Ubisoft on the boss in the back. I didn't notice it on the other one. Most of them probably have it. Look, there is the Titan. It's got Ubisoft here. And over here, it's got plus 200. I don't know why. Anyway, I guess for the last box, we can look for them. Here is the blue, which is a darker blue. As I said, Titan. And here's the Steed. Another blue one. Let's see if I can find the Ubisoft or anything. If anything is embossed on here. Aha, found it. It is a plus 100 on this one. Ooh, and we have another angel. That's nice. We got three now. We've got another blue one. It's a light blue for some reason. Do you like my sheep? So you see there, and it does have a sword, which technically it's on the wrong side because, well, unless I can put that in there, but I don't think so. And it is somewhere in here. Sword's way down there. See, this is the sword. So, I wonder if I can put it in his. If I just slide it there, it will fall off, but obviously I can't really get it in there anyway on the other ones I tried. So if I just slide it there, hopefully it won't come off. Anyway, lovely. Ooh, this one says Ubisoft plus 200 on the back. Don't know what the plus 200 and 300's for. This one is Succubus. So, no, I Here's the end necro. Yeah, this one says plus 100. It's on the wing, that one. So anyway, yes, so that is okay. Nothing new there. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, more. Over and out.